as South African citizens residing in Tozini, we highly support the campaigns that say no to fracking. Therefore, my colleague here will then take over and explain to you what is fracking.
Fracking is the hydraulic process which has to do with the digging of rock in order to absorb the gas underneath it. People who do fracking usually are the people who are not indigenous. They do it for the aim of making money, and this rather destroys the environment in the local areas.
Thank you, colleague. As my colleagues have said, fracking has effects, actually bad effects, on the environment. So when we speak of fracking, we speak of the shortage of water, which is taking place as a result of fracking. But I'll just be specific on the vegetation. Fracking has a bad effect on the vegetation because the irrigation purposes cannot take place when there's a shortage of water. Therefore, it has a bad effect on farming.
Thanks, my colleague. As my colleagues have mentioned that we highly support the campaigns against fracking, I'm here to present about the tourism industry. Tourism industry will highly be affected negatively if they were to do fracking here in Tozini, because there are tourists only visiting Tozini to see animals in this beach or in this dam. If they do fracking, tourists will never come back, and that will have a negative impact on the income. So we say no to fracking.
In addition, as our colleague has said, that fracking deals with the shortage of water. Here, these are the effects that you can expect after fracking has been taking place. And if fracking has taken place, farm grazing land will now lose their vegetation. There will be a deforestation. Cows will not get anything to eat, which means community will suffer because they use cows to sell and get money so that they can be alive. Our colleagues will continue.
Furthermore, the use of high amount of water will affect the ecosystem within the river. When the river depletes, then more water will be used in drilling, and therefore will affect the animals and the ecosystems living within the rivers. Therefore, the ecosystem will not be balanced. More and more, fracking has a negative impact on our society and on our ecosystem and environment as a whole.